So should I say it?
Yeah, some people think that, you know, when you get into life sciences, it's because you're trying to be a doctor. That's not really, you know, the only job that's out there.
A physician assistant is a relatively new profession in Canada. What we are is a class of medical providers called physician extenders.
Actually, I didn't even know what the profession was. Short program, good job opportunities, that was the key thing that kind of attracted me to the program.
My favorite part of UTSC was how close-knit the community was. Even though I was a science major, I got to participate in the drama program without having to have any prerequisites in drama. And a lot of the friends that I did make in UTSC actually came from the drama program. And I just appreciated that at UTSC I was able to do that and not be really pigeonholed into you are in medicine and you are in sciences. You can only do science things.
Something I learned at UTSC that I practice in everyday life and with my career as a PA would be active listening, and that skill I feel is crucial as a PA, especially when you're working with patients, being able to actively listen and understand their point of view and where they're coming from.
In my third year, I had a big grief event, and I actually engaged in the counseling services offered by UTSC with therapy options that were fully provided by UTSC, and it was one of the best services that I ever had in that year. Everyone in my year has gotten hired, and every cycle there have been more PA jobs than there have been PAs in Ontario. So physician assistants are incredibly important in healthcare as we are facing an overwhelming shortage of healthcare providers in Ontario.